The Pro Football Hall of Fame announced the 26 semifinalists for the class of 2017 on Wednesday. Leading the ballot is former Chargers running back LaDainian Tomlinson, who's first year eligible. Other first year eligibles included former Steelers wide receiver Hines Ward, safety Brian Dawkins, and defensive end Jason Taylor.